Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to disable internet access for a specific application. For this example, we will be using a fridge software. Let's get started. As you can see, fridge currently has internet access. Everything is working fine. Now let's block it. First, search for Windows Defender Firewall and open advanced settings. Click on inbound rules, then select new rule. Choose program and click next. Browse and select the fridge executable file. Select block the collection and apply it to domain private and public profiles. Name the rule fridge block and click finish. Now repeat the same steps for outbound rules to fully block the internet. Let's open fridge again. As you can see, it no longer has internet access. To restore the internet, go back to inbound and outbound rules, find fridge block and delete them. Opening fridge one last time. Now the internet is back. And that's how you block and unblock internet access for any software using Windows Firewall. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.